This sucker can climb, though. I give it that. With the trailer and all, it climbs. Chet, don't do that when I just give you a good compliment. What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing? This your boy KB with ODRS TV, your number one source for outdoor gaming content. And today, we starting a whole new game for you guys, and it's a brutal one. When I tell you it's brutal, like before I started even camming up and capturing this game, I was playing it a little bit just to get a feel for it, because it's been a while since I played this game. And this game is Snowrunner, you guys. They just dropped a new DLC. Season 6, and man, we're in Maine with it. Good old New England, and man, is it something. Post some videos later of how we even got to this moment here. So what we've done right now, we're first and foremost, the garage is not even set up here in this map on Maine. Like, we have to get that set up, and even get it set up. It's a it's a fun experience to say, say at least. First and foremost, my trailer is stuck in the mud right now, so that's what I'm about to go get. Might go retrieve my trailer real quick. Then from there, get the trailer. I'm gonna go get some pallets of bricks. Bring some bricks back. And we gotta go repeat the process, because we gotta bring 4 pallets, and the trailer I got only fits 2 pallets of bricks at a time. Man. So I got the AVOS truck, because it's a beast, and it just could pretty much power through a lot of stuff. It's not really good for snow right now, because I got the basic tires on it. But it does the job, you just got to watch where you're going. So up there, where the arrow is at, that's where the warehouse is, so that's where we're heading to. First and foremost. So we're going to avoid all this snow. Avoid it all at all costs, because I would get stuck. Now, how many times I've been stuck, man, this is crazy. But I'm about to go get my trailer real quick. I think you can see it in the distance. It's stuck in some deep, deep snow over there. So I'm about to go grab it real quick. Like, this is the worst too, because it's like half snow, half mud. So it's just all it's insane. But I love it though. Now that we got that back, reattach this sucker and head back to the warehouse, man, and get these bricks. Is it really too far away? Take a look at the map. So we're right here, and the warehouse we're going to is over here. So we're gonna cut through the woods this way. I done traversed it a couple times, shamefully. So I done figured out like the perfect way to get to it. So you gonna see. It's still a struggle though, but I done got better at it, because I done did a couple times. I got trailer stuck over here before. I got trailer stuck in a whole nother world this way. So yeah, it's been a hassle getting to this warehouse, to say the least. So we're gonna what I like to do when I play Snowrunner, I do like to mark my way, so I don't have to keep coming here. So we're gonna go this way till we get right here. Now, right here where we pass the water, it does get a little deep right here. It looks like you're not going to make it, but trust me, we can make it. So we're going to cross right here. Then we're going to go to right here. And this way it gets tricky. So we're going to do uphill because the warehouse is tucked like on the side of the mountain right here. So this is actually up here. So right here, we're going to cross this way to right here. And when we get to this point, we're just going to scope it out for there and just head uphill. But yeah, let's go. First thing we're not gonna do, we're not gonna get stuck back in that stuff no more. So we're just gonna cut through here. Now if you don't have the tires for it, avoid the snow. Like, I got a way better chance at the mud than the snow. As long as it's not like crazy deep mud, I'm good in the mud. Cause this is an all-terrain vehicle. Now the DLC came with two trucks, but I sold them trucks to get this bad boy. Like, cause I'm starting from new save, so I really had nothing going on. So I even had to do some stuff to even get this point. But you know, it's fun. It's good to brush up. Back up a little bit. I don't know why I'm trying to hit the points like I get points for doing it. You know? Yeah, this is where it gets good. Water crossing. Alright. So it gets crazy right here. The water gets a little deep. But don't you fear, we're going to make it through. But look how deep it is. It's gross how deep it is. Like, but we're going to power through it. Over it. The water once again. Then we're gonna start heading up here, you guys. Take a look at the map real quick. Let's see. So I think we're gonna go up this way. Then kind of slide this way to get right here. Then from here we can get up there. Yeah, strange trucking. Got to love it. Look how this beast climbs, though. Alright, so this is my first time climbing because normally I take the long way, but I found out that you can go this way. Wow, even the warehouse the other time. parking brake. Attached wrench to something. Yeah, we made it up here. We up here for our first load. It's crazy we gotta do this all over again. Crazy times. All right, let's get our bricks. What exactly do we need? So let's look at what we gotta do real quick. So we on to clean out the garage. So do you copy? After this stage, oh, we'll clear some space for vehicles in the garage. Come on, let's get this done. We'll make it worth your while. You can keep some of the junk. So we gotta deliver some concrete blocks. 4 pallets of concrete blocks. First and foremost, make sure the cargo good. So the key about going back down this hill is make sure we don't flip over the trailer. That's what we don't want to do. I know it's tempting, but don't just hit it. Then just gracefully slide down. Lost cargo. And just smoothly cruise down. Alright, so what we're gonna wanna do now? Plot our way back. Just gonna really just something real simple. Just like as a waypoint type of thing. One thing to remember, now that we got low, the truck is a little bit heavier, so it does move a little bit slouchier. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we back up here by the garage. We'll drop this bad boy off. We're good to go. I repeat the process. So now, head back up here and do it all over again. Pieces way on the other side. I kind of explored over there, but not too in depth. So we're gonna see how that do. But first of all, let's go get some of these blocks. So let's see if we can do it without the markings other than the way marker. See how much is broke. Ooh. Don't drive through the snow. I got too arrogant. That would shut down the whole video. Oh, for real, don't you? Let's drive this way. music is kind of calming. I can't even lie to you all. And I'm kind of quiet because I really concentrated so hard. Like, this is so intense. Like, I'm sweating. Like, most people sweat playing Halo and that type of thing. I'm sweating playing Snowrunner. This is crazy. So far, I'm loving the New England vibes, though. Water. Looking good on gas. Start off with a full tank at 93, just on 62. So I'm thinking after getting this low, we'll have to refuel again because we won't. We most definitely won't have enough to go get the oversized load. I hit that on accident, my bad, y'all. This sucker can climb, though, I give it that. With the trailer and all, it climbs. Just don't do that when I just give you a good compliment. We're almost there. Come on. Let's go. Made it. Good. really don't know. So what we gonna do? Well, that's the video, you guys. We gotta figure out how we're gonna get some more concrete slabs. And I just got rid of the two I just had. Snowrunner. Part 2 coming soon. Let's go.